Hey, good morning, everybody. I just wanted to check in with you guys, and I actually wanted to just share a few things with you that might help you as far as having balance in your life, balance between your family and your nutrition and your fitness goals and your job and your career and all the craziness that we have on our plate all the time. And the reason that I wanted to come on today is because sometimes I still struggle with this a lot. And I'm going to give you the example right now. And I hope some of the advice that I can give you, for what it's worth, is going to be helpful to you. I am in Utah right now. I came here Wednesday. I'm staying with one of my closest friends and her husband. And I had booked this trip for about a week, and I had booked it months back. And this is a really busy time in my business, so it wasn't really necessarily the best time for me to go away, but it's the best time for me to come here and have downtime to be able to hike, and my friends were available at this time, and to bring me some balance. So what I did is I tried to figure out, hey, how can I go on vacation, still get my work done, and find some balance? And still eat well and still work out. I'm very lucky because here, these friends, they live in a beautiful area of Utah. They hike every day, mountain bike, they work out, they eat well. So I have that support because we're very similar that way, so that's kind of easy. But as far as balancing off, taking time off for myself and having some downtime to be able to shut down from work and just everyday life, as well as being able to get work done. So what I have done since I've been here is I've just gotten a good night's sleep every night, and which is crucial. If you guys know, if you're not sleeping well, you've got to figure out how to get yourself sleeping well. I've been sleeping really well. I've been getting a good solid 8 hours of sleep at night. I've been getting up at 7 a.m. every morning, and I've been working till about noon. So I'm getting 5 or 6 hours of work done. I mean, I'm lucky because I can pretty much work from anywhere because of my business. So I know that that's something that is flexible for me. But then at noon, 1 o'clock, after working 6-7 hours, I'm turning it off and I'm taking some downtime and I'm hiking and I'm taking some mental and physical time for myself, which is really crucial. And what I've even found in the last 3 or 4 days is that I'm way more productive because I'm balancing this. And I was struggling to balance it a little bit at home, so I had a feeling this trip was gonna help me to get more balance back with it, and it absolutely has. So that being said, from the afternoon on, now I'm kind of in vacation mode, and I still need to keep my healthy habits up because I'm gonna be here for a week. I'm gonna be here for 8 days. So it's really important that I keep eating well. Yes, I splurge a little bit. I mean, I had these crazy sloppy fries the other night, you know, but I just had a little handful of them. And pizza. I had a piece of pizza and a beer. But, you know, I love food and you have to have balance with it. But what I've done every day since I've gotten here is, again, I've gotten up to do my work and I've made my healthy eggs and my whole grain toast. And then a couple of hours later, I had my shake. And then I'd have some fruit and maybe some raw vegetables. And then 7 or 8 hours would go by. And then I would go out and I'm hiking. And then I'm coming back and I'm feeding my body again with some, you know, clean nuts, fruit, and whatever. And trying to make really good choices at dinner time with a little bit of my splurging in between. So it is possible to do, and it is possible to do when you're not away. Like, I know this is going to carry over to home for me, and sometimes I do really well with it when I'm home, and other times I get really wrapped up in working and not always doing as much good stuff for myself as I could be doing. So I guess my tips for you is take balance in every day, even though it's hard. I know it's hard, and I'm not a parent. I don't have kids. I know you guys are running your kids around. And a lot of people have a lot more on their plate than I do, and a lot more responsibility on their plate than I do. But you've got to find balance, and you've got to find happiness in every day. So I think the best advice is to learn how to structure your day, that you can be productive, get things done, get a good night's sleep, eat healthy, plan your small meals so that you have your food throughout the day. Get your workouts in, right? Minimum of 3 days a week if you're doing the type of workouts we do at boot camp. Or depending on what your goals are, you might need 5 or 6 days a week, but always have that day off of rest. And take time to unwind mentally, physically, shut down from work, shut down from problems. We all have problems going on in our life that we have to work on, and stress that we have to deal with. But every day you need to have that balance. All right, and so if you haven't found it, try to find it for yourself, even if it's just adding one little thing into your day that's going to take time for yourself. Hi, Lisa. My girlfriend that I'm staying with here is on. She's out walking her dog. So anyway, I hope that that helps. And now that we're in Saturday and you're into the weekend, I hope that you are taking downtime for yourself, especially those of you that are off on weekends. But also realizing that your splurge meal and your cocktails at night and your time out need to be balanced Friday, Saturday, and Sunday so that you don't undo all the good that you did. All right, so make sure you're getting your workouts in, or you know, the weather's still nice in New York, so get out, walk, hike, just take a walk for an hour, whatever you need to do. To balance it out so that you feel good throughout the entire weekend. All right. But anyway, as far as my VIPs go, I miss you all. I've been talking with my training team every day, so I know you guys are all doing amazing things there. And I've been able to peek in on my cameras, so I know how hard you're working. And I'm working in the morning, so you can absolutely text me, call me, and I'm reachable. I'm 2 hours earlier here, so You can even reach me in the morning if you need to. But anyway, it's good to say hello to all of you, and I'm looking forward to seeing when I get back. And also just a reminder that a week from this Monday starts my 30-day Game Changer Challenge, and that's open to everyone. That's open to current members, past members, new members. It's the only challenge that I run once or twice a year that everyone's invited back to, because promotions are for first-time members only. But because this is a challenge and there's so much packed into it, that I'm able to invite everybody to it. So if you are a returning member, past member, new member, you absolutely can join us. Just shoot me a message on here or shoot me a text. All right. And have a great rest of the weekend, and I'll check in with you guys all really soon. Okay. Have a great day.